A center in St. Petersburg rescues baby seals. They are usually suffering from climate change and pollution. The staff has been fighting for the life of one little seal. It was covered in oil when it was brought to the center. There was a great danger that it would die, but the seal survived. The seal is very attached to people. That is a big problem because the animals are returned into the wild. Most of the animals are brought to the center by locals.